Pflanze. Mama said to Pflanze. And you just, at first, you have to use some time, but make a game pass. Yes? Or make a game and create a game pass of sort of, doesn't matter. Let's say you have to make it put on sale, make it pass, and then waiting for ourselves to donate to you, which just takes a while. And those who are lucky get a million of it. Sometimes you know yourself less. Some don't look. Sometimes it just don't get donated at all. Yeah, they get donated. We should send you. Okay, so yeah, it's not good. Sure, it's free way to pay rules. But there are ways, like winning a rules gift card. Sometimes on certain another way of getting rewards is by fighting YouTubers. Like there's another YouTuber, well, that gives free codes, but these codes only work once, and once, and by that I mean only one person can redeem it, and that's it. You miss your chance. The only person I know who does that is O1G. By the way, he does that anymore since I don't watch him. Such thing as Wula. And last time I tried to get free books, I get almost got hacked. So be careful, guys. If you say this YouTube, this website about what I'm certain will give you free Wulmas, don't trust that they're scamming you. I have hacking, and I closed the website before it almost got completed. It was right at 90%. And I know since I destroyed my computer, so yeah, that's really my system. But yeah, and sometimes, like another person, that give words, and sometimes it also has a website that says allegedly that they give you stuff, and like that I found a more answer. Anyways, what I'm saying, oh man, only have none, and that's sad. Website that he allegedly says that it gives you free Robux for everything you do. It's not free, number one. Number two, I have a software that blocks these stuff that could hack like your account and are dangerous. Which, well, yeah, I went to the website, he told me to go for free Robux, to do some stuff for free Robux, and guess what? The server comes in clutch and blocks the website and tells me it's a dangerous, vicious website for me. So, gaming then stops scamming people for free rolls that could possibly be dangerous. I want to say that. And there's no such thing as free rolls on that. That's right. waste your time.